YouTube channel. Now, if you know me or if you follow me, you know that I am always traveling. Therefore, I'm supposed to be a professional traveler. But no, no matter how many times you pack a suitcase in your life, it's not easy and it never will be. Okay, so the first issue is that even though you may think you have time to pack, you really don't. You have to leave in like 10 minutes, which gives you zero time to pack. Oh my God, I have to leave in like 10 minutes. I gotta pack. The second issue is that no matter how hard you try in your hotel room to stay organized, that never happens, and that definitely makes it way harder to pack. This is a mess. Oh, gotta get it all over there. This is a mess. Oh my, I don't have time for this. Suitcase, Hobie. Go over there. Yes, thank you. Okay, so the third issue, yeah, getting the things into your suitcase. You feel obligated to go super fast because you have zero time, like I said before. So you're like throwing all these things and you're not even folding them and it just ends up being a hot mess. Okay, got my suitcase. All of you get out of there. Okay, thank you. Gotta do this. Come on.
A few moments later. 20 minutes later. An hour later. 2 hours later.
Come on.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Come on! Okay, I did it. Issue. You're all happy and excited. You're walking out the door. You're like, I'm done, right? No. You realize that you missed something.
Oh, finally. Done with all of that. Let's go.
Come on! Okay, it's fine.
One last check around the room, shouldn't I?
Oh yeah, then the sixth issue, Yeah, you do your whole walkthrough, it's great, you didn't forget anything, and then this happens. Last place is the bathroom. Oh, come on! End the game, you got this, you just have to pack. Don't end up packing today. Okay, so the last issue is you're walking out, you have everything, life's good, perfect, but then you're like, just in case, I want to make sure that I have my boarding pass, right? And then it turns on you. Wait, boarding pass, where did I put it? What is it?
Video. If you didn't like it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Anyways, you guys, make sure to subscribe because I post every Wednesday and Saturday and never want to miss a video that I post. Also, go subscribe to my vlog channel. We're getting so close to 1 million subscribers on there, so go subscribe right now. The link is in the description. I post every single day on there, so go check that out right now. What are you waiting for? Anyways, you guys, I love you so much. Thank you for watching and peace out.